हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक ग्रम्पी फ्रॉग। वी आर गोइंग टू डू द बिंदी पेस्टिंग एक्टिविटी। फॉर दिस व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू, वी आर गोइंग टू कलर द पिक्चर एंड पेस्ट द कलरफुल बिंदीज ऑन इट। सो फॉर दिस व्हाट यू नीड सम क्रेयॉन्स एंड सम कलरफुल बिंदीज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। First, what we are going to do, you are able to see this mushroom? Yes, this is the frog, this is the mushroom. We are going to give the pink color to the mushroom here. So let's start here. We will give here pink color. Which color? Pink color here. Let us give here pink color. Yes, then here pink color we have given. Yes, and here also, and here also. Then what we are going to give? We are going to take the brown color. Which color? Brown color we are going to give it to the your stem of this mushroom. Yes, then we are going to take the green color and start coloring the grass. Yes, then color it here. And here, then we are again going it here, then color it here, here, and here, then color it here, yes, border, here, near the legs, then here, border again we are going to give from here, give little darker so that it will look nice. Then we are giving it here, here, and here, again here, and like this we are going to complete it. This is our what we have given. We have given the color to the mushroom and frog and grass. We have given the mushroom border here, grass and mushroom. Now we will take the colorful bindis. Yes, and start remove the backside. What is there? Stickiness. White color which is stick. You can remove it and then stick it. Start sticking from here. See. Start sticking. All the holes should be completed with it. We are going to put the colorful bindis and make it colorful. Yes, make it colorful. So hold it in your hand also and start sticking it. Press little gently so that they will get stuck. Stick it like this, then stick it like this, like this, one more, start sticking. Yes, here, here, stick it here. See our frog, your mushroom is looking very beautiful. Yes, then here, put it here, one more here, and here, paste it here, paste it here, again here and here. Then take more bindis and start sticking to the legs. Here the legs. We are putting it one by one. Here. It is very beautiful activity. Yes, of Grumpy Frog. We are making going to make this grumpy frog colorful. Do it line by line. Yes. Here. Then yellow color, maroon color, blue color. Yes, different colors we are using. Pink color. Again we have got one pink color. And one more yellow color we have got. Then we have got green color. Again pink color is there. Start sticking one by one to the grumpy frog here. Again your orange color. So many colors are there. Our frog is looking really beautiful. Yes, it is a grumpy frog. And we are sticking, what we are sticking? Bindis. What we are sticking, children? Bindis. We are going to stick the bindis. Yes. So this is the, now one more leg is left of this. Yes, front one. We are going to stick it one by one. Yes, we will stick one by one. Stick it like this and like this. So this is our, what we have done, we have our grumpy frog is ready with colors and colorful bindis. Okay.